I think I'd say I've taken away two main experiences from this expedition. One is that it's completely changed the way I dive. Now I dive and I recognise the fish, I recognise the coral, and it gives new meaning to the experience. The second is walking away from a 9-to-5 job in London, the stresses of London life, and actually spending 10 weeks in the middle of nowhere with quite basic accommodation and basic necessities, but being able to survive and loving it.